what drew me to be an entrepreneur was being at home and just feeling like there was a creative outlet that was calling to me. I had all these ideas and these dreams, and I just really had this passion for designing dresses and having something that was my own creative outlet. I feel like no matter who you are, whether you are a stay-at-home mom who has your creative outlet or you turn it into your job, I feel like every woman needs to have their creative outlet. So my four children inspire me the most, in particular my two daughters. I love that I get to show them hard work and hustle every day. And I love that you don't have to choose to be a stay-at-home mom or a businesswoman. You can do both. And just because you're a woman doesn't mean you have limited opportunities. And with hard work and a dream, you can do anything.